My review of Mitski's Laurel Hell, just like the title, it flips very suddenly between exciting and depressing.